guys, what's up? I'm just chilling on the bed and I'm gonna get off of it. So I'm just waiting for people to get out of the bathroom. And it was like super noisy. I'm on my last vacation before I go to Florida, and I'm going to Florida next week. So here is my vacation. There's the window. While I'm waiting to go to the bathroom, I'm going to get dressed, so wait here, please. Look at the fan if you like to. Okay, let's see. I already have this to wear today. So, I think it's gonna be pretty hot out today. I know, but I'm sure the kids who live down here will be scootering around like I do sometimes. There's like little kids down here, and they're like on their bikes, on their scooters, and on these weird things that I saw kids ride on last night. Okay guys, I'm all ready to be on the camera again. Okay, I just gotta wait. Yes, I wore my choker. Yes, I wore it to bed. But I forgot to take it off. So yes. Okay, let's just go back in here. Check out stuff. Because I'm not exactly ready, because, oh, I left my sunglasses down here. Let's see how I look. I didn't even need to bring sunglasses down here. Let's just go to the kitchen and take a tour of... Okay, so my Uncle Jeff was sleeping over. So this is the bed. He has his... It's folded up now. This is the living room. And then this is the kitchen. We got like a mix. So like we have the... It's like living room, kitchen, or kitchen, living room, I don't know. But I basically eat my snacks in the living room. So, yeah. Oh my god, I can't even get in the bathroom yet. Ugh. I don't even have any snacks left except for this. I have to go shopping today. Okay, what is my phone battery percent at? 78k. No wait. 74. That's good. Let's sneak in here. Twilight mist. Fragrance body spray. Fragrance pour la corpse. Body Fantasy Signature. It's one of my favorite perfumes, but I don't even use it. I have a perfume in the bathroom, but I can't get into it. Yeah, I'm an 8-year-old vlogger. Why? Why can I not get into the bathroom? I'm gonna tell her to hurry up. Hurry up, please. I need to brush my hair. Jeez. Now what? Put on my shades. Again. Guys, this is our chance. We can get in the bathroom.
Make sure you brush the back of the hair too.
I know, ow. I love this brush. This is my made out. Glitter. The green. Green is my favorite color, so. Let's just. Bam! Bam! Matt. My grandpa and my Uncle Joe were outside talking like guys they normally do. Don't tell him I said that. He's on me. Oh. Okay. Guys, you know what? After I finish brushing my hair, I'm gonna show you all of my makeup stuff. Oh, that is my perfume. Brush my hair good for the day today. Because I might be going to the park. And I'm going to the store. So, yeah. Yeah. They just sent my name. They said, Mommy's grandpa. From a date. That's in Portugal. My family's Portuguese. Okay, so here we go. I have my nice lipstick. Wet n Wild lipstick. And it's glittery. And it's cherry frost. Cherry frost. And so I have my my degree deodorant. And so, hold up. I know everybody wants a moisturizing face in the day. So I have this baby lotion. And now for my lovely perfume. I got this one from Justice. Just Shine, Live Bright, Diamonds. Okay, I gotta spray it on me right now. I'm gonna do my face makeup. Watch me spray. One, two. I love. Okay, they're being super loud right now, so. Okay, now I should do my deodorant. Okay, let me put my recording thing somewhere so I don't tip it over. Okay, this is good. Just make sure it doesn't fall in the sink. That's the shower. Okay, so put it up here. Yeah, I'm doing deodorant. Okay, now for this deodorant. Okay, that's just enough. Now to put the roll back. And then put the cap back on. And Dang it, I put my phone in the place I was supposed to put it. I'll just move all my stuff down here. Put my deodorant over here. And now for my baby lotion. Oh wait, I shouldn't have put my perfume on. Oh jeez. Now I gotta redo my perfume because it cleared off. Good. Oh. Okay. Come on, baby lotion, squirt it. It's like sunscreen. I can't get it out. I want to just put it like on me or like my. Oh, jeez. Too much, but. Oh, moisturizing face. Okay. So. That moisturizing face in the day. Yep. Okay, I've been filming for like 11 minutes. Come on, Melanie. You do better than this. OMG, what is up with this? Oh. I'm in the bathroom, whoever's coming here. And good morning, Dad. On vacation is awesome. Ugh. Wait, I'm coming out. Wait. Okay. Lotion on me. Yeah. 6 o'clock in her bed. 6 o'clock. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, what do we have here? Nothing. This is my actual bedroom. It's a mess. And I'm just gonna wait here because we're just ending my morning routine. Can't put on these glasses because my face is lotioning right now. Oh my god, those birds are so annoying. Guys, the whole cape fell down one time. By Hurricanes Carol and Edna. August. Wait. Carol was in August 31st, and Edna was September 11th, and those were both in 1954. Wow. And you guys see that? That's the only house that survived. I don't know how. But this is over here. Like, literally. Oh, and I brought a seashell. I don't know if I'm going fishing today. But, yep, so. Let me just look at my bag. So So what's in my bag? Of course, just a camera and a Fitbit here. I got all my stuff successfully out of the pack. Ooh, and there are some souvenirs I keep in here since my aunt and uncle went to Mexico. I have this little purse with a bear with my birthstone on it. I was born on March 5th, so that's my birthday. And as you can see, my birthstone is aquamarine, and so is this bear, the same color. And the little pocketbook is attached, well, the bear is attached to the pocketbook. And on the pocketbook, it says Cancun, Mexico. It's like a wall, kind of. Do I have anything in here? Nope. But it's pretty cool, though. And the other souvenir I have, wait, I don't even have any other souvenirs in there. Okay. My face is just drying off. And this is the fan that goes to our room. Just waiting because I gotta put my lipstick on. Why do we even need that? Why? Okay, I guess that's gonna end our morning tutorial. Okay, guys, thank you for watching this so much. And bye, like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Thank you. Have a good day.